again until I smile at you. I'll never laugh again.
What good would it do? For tears would fill my eyes, my heart would realize that a romance
is. Isn't that lovely?
I've heard Tommy play that number 1,000 times. I never get tired of it.
Why, do you come here that often?
No. I've got 3 radios at my ranch. One in the bedroom, one in the living room, and one in the barn.
You're not serious, are you?
About the radios?
No, about being a rancher.
Oh, is there anything wrong in that?
No, I think it's marvelous, only... Well, don't tell me you were raised on a ranch.
Oh, no. As a matter of fact, I came here to see Boulder Dam. But I've been here 2 years now, and I haven't got around to it yet.
I can't imagine anyone staying 2 years in the same place.
Well, that's because you've never lived in Nevada.
Nevada, with its miles and miles of colorful sand and purple sage, vivid sunsets and brilliant moonlit nights.
No income tax, no inheritance tax, no sales tax. In other words, no taxes.
You sound like a Chamber of Commerce pamphlet.
Yeah, that's where I read it. But kidding aside, you know what they call this place?
No, what?
The friendliest little city in the world. And it really is. Why, even I know everyone in town by his first name. That is, almost everyone.
My name's Norma. Norma Jennings.
Mine's Bill Stevens. William for short. Hiya, Norm.
Howdy, Will.
Within my heart, I know I will never start
to smile again
until I smile at you. Until I smile.